Well, take a look at this. A giant white sturgeon was found dead along the shores of Lake Washington near Kenmore. The fish is more than 8 feet long and weighs between 300 and 400 pounds. The Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife hasn't been able to determine how that fish died, but they estimate it to have been at least 60 years old. White sturgeons are native to the area and are protected by the state's Wildlife Action Plan.